I found the best way to do it with the children was to make it interactive, get them involved with the story. Otherwise, it could be just as dull and boring as a regular history lesson.